isn't to Polito, and I'm here if you need me. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that, but it'd cost money, and this is costing us... it's costing Rishkovsky enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
Thank you.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in. How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher and people go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the US prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.